My dear Latvian colleagues, hello from Vilnius, from the Lithuanian National Museum of Art. I'm standing in front of the bookshelf of the books our museum has published, and one of the most treasured books is Wild Souls, Symbolism in the Art of the Baltic States, that we treasure so much, a cooperation project that proved so interesting and so rewarding. And I am really sorry that I cannot be physically with you today in Riga, as we all limited by the pandemic that is still very active and still very dangerous. But I believe this will not be forever. This will end soon. And we will still be able to meet all the Baltic team, as we call it, in Riga to celebrate our cooperation. I cannot remember another project in the last 30 years among the Baltic states, among Baltic partners, that would be so important and so outstanding as this exhibition, this traveling show. And I strongly believe that the message has been sent to the wild world in Musée d'Orsay, first of all, 2 years ago, where our presidents, together with President Macron and outstanding curator Rodolphe Rabetti, opened this exhibition for the first time and introduced a very important part of our culture, of our art history, to the Parisian public, and this means to the wide world, to people of all around the world that are visiting this one of the most beautiful cities in the world. Well, I believe that this is not our last cooperation project, that this cooperation will continue in future. And I was very interested to hear about the very exciting ideas that you, our Latvian colleagues, have. And I believe we will work on this in the future. But for today, I wish you a very meaningful, very nice vernissage still in these conditions. I believe that exhibition will be a success, as it was in Paris, as it was in Tallinn and in Vilnius. And despite the situation, despite the conditions that we are working in, I wish you from the depth of my heart that the museum life in Latvia stays the way it is, open, accessible, and that you have a large number of really understanding and curious and educated visitors that will appreciate this exhibition a lot. So I'm sending my very best wishes from Vilnius again. All the luck to you, and let's cooperate in the future.